literally getting stuck in the mesh.
I saw what I did.
Good one.